ISIS is also picking up followers from all over the world. A surprising number of female, and some of those joining the fight are as young as 14. Charlie Daggett is in London, where officials say up to 50 British women and girls are now with ISIS. Charlie, good morning.
Good morning. When these young women run away, we do not know for sure if they are leaving to fight or leaving to marry, but we do know they are leaving good homes and shocked loved ones behind.
Yusra, we are missing you. If you are watching this, please contact us. You're not in any trouble, and we're not angry with you. We just want you back home with us.
Home for 15-year-old Yusra Hussein is the Somali community in Western England. But since she disappeared last month, there have been fears she may have become one of a growing number of teenage girls making the journey to Iraq and Syria to join ISIS fighters. Stephen Pomerantz is the former chief of counterterrorism at the FBI. He thinks young Muslim girls are being lured to jihad as a way of giving meaning to their lives.
They're also looking for excitement. They're looking for adventure. They're looking for social acceptance.
Answer the call of Allah and his
The ISIS recruitment message is slick, well-produced, and effective, targeting impressionable teenagers, often feeling they don't quite fit in with the society around them, and calling on them to fight. But for young women, it's not just the battle that beckons.
Becoming wives of fighters, it seems to be a common thing to take part in ISIL activities in that way by marrying and producing children, jihadist children, or becoming part of the fight themselves.
Asiya Saidi, a 15-year-old French girl, was caught by her parents while trying to flee the country for Syria. These two teenagers from Austria did manage to make the trip. Recent reports suggest one of them may have already died in Syria.
They see, they hear the message, they hear the appeal, and they are susceptible to it. So again, it's a variety. There are magazines, there are online websites that they can go to. So there's no shortage of message.
And it is a message the terrified family of Yusra Hussein can only hope their missing daughter never received.
One woman who appears to have fallen for that message, American Shannon Conley, the Colorado teenager arrested in Denver trying to make her way to Syria. Last month, she pleaded guilty to terrorism charges, but her lawyer said that arrest may have saved her life. Nora?
Really disturbing story, Charlie. Thank you so much.